of the one I'm using tonight. Look at that bad boy. Have you ever seen so much gorgeousness in your whole entire life? And this one as well. I've got a jean jacket here that had a collar. I didn't want the collar because I'm gonna do something with this collar. So what I did, I love my glue gun. So I put this Sherbonder fabric glue in my regular glue gun, and I just glued down the collar. Here was what's left of it. I just glued it right down to the inside, and I cut it off. And then of course there's two ply, and so all I did was I took that little extra there, and I just glued it down. There's some little frays there, and we're gonna get rid of those frays. I'm gonna tell you what I'm gonna do with this jacket. I'm gonna lace it up. It's gonna be lacy and blingy and so pretty. I'm so excited to do this with you all. I have this little bit of lace trim that I'm gonna make the inside of the collar even cute, right? So I'm gonna just trim it up here. Okay, now we got rid of all the ugly. See, look at that. Even the inside is pretty, right?
I'm gonna take this beautiful lace. Now you can get this lace,
you know, you can get lace like this anywhere. You can get it at Joann's. You can get it at Hobby Lobby, right? You can get it anywhere. All right, what I'm gonna do to start it though, I'm gonna fold it over because it's got a little bit of ugly. You don't want ugly. I'm gonna trim it straight. And fold it over and glue it. Okay, what I'm gonna do though is I'm gonna start low like this, okay? And then I'm just gonna keep going up and up and up and up. I'm not gonna start too low though, because here's the... Already it's starting to take shape, but I'm going to add one more layer of this on top because I have enough to go around it again. So cute, right? I'm loving it. How sweet, right? It just took this plain old jacket and made it absolutely adorable. Okay, now we're gonna take the sleeve. Here we go. All right, I'm gonna turn it over, put some glue on it, and start it like I did the other one. Pinch it. This is gonna be cute. All right, so for the pockets, here's the deal. I was looking at these pockets earlier and I'm thinking, they gotta go. There's the little flaps on them. I'm gonna take them off. I'm gonna put a little lace trim right here. I've got a shorter one right here. Look at this little pretty little lace trim I got. And I'm just gonna add it right up here at the top. Is this not gorgeous, you guys? I love this. It almost goes all the way around. Well, it does, actually. It goes around this collar. It stops just shy of the end, but that's okay. Because you can, it's not like you can't see it when you're wearing it. It's just gorgeous, right? It's gonna be beautiful on here. And so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna find the middle, this 3M sticker off. Just saying. All right, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna kinda set it up, get it ready. Ready, set, go. Okay, find the middle. I'm gonna say this is right here where this little square is where they sewed the patch on. And I am going to add the hot glue to the center one first, just like this. not too close to the edge because I don't want it oozing out. Okay, this is fabric glue and it is great for fabrics. Is it not beautiful? Right here, where there was like a little patch sewn on. I'm gonna add one more of these appliques that it just kind of mimics what was going on in this applique. It just kind of has a little curve there and a curve going this way. I'm just gonna go ahead. Oh my gosh, you guys, seriously. This is heavy now. This is like heavy. Look at this man. This is beautiful. I'm loving it. All right, so let's get to the front here. Let's take the front, the pocket. The reason I left that button the way I did was so that I could put some bling on these bad boys. So I'm gonna take some E6000 glue because this is what works the best for me. And I'm gonna try to get this thing to lay on here nice and flat. Oh, they're so pretty. I mean, they're just that little bit of antique bronze. It just sets off that creamy lace. Oh, I love it. You guys, I love this. This turned out so pretty and so just like that. So you can see how cute.
Totally Dazzled sells sparkling rhinestone wedding supplies. Check us out at totallydazzled.com. But before you do, click up here and download our free printable sparkle quotes. Or click down here and watch one of our other awesome tutorials.